What do I do?
I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Celo Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on the strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously.
Stay sharp or you'll get robbed.
I'm not giving you any credits. Find a way to fix it on your own.
You need speeder parts? I got them.
Watch your valuables, stranger!
Let's drive.
Ready, Max? Kadua.
Try that.
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope.
Pick up the pace.
Time to go, Nix. Distract him, Nix.
Let's head back.
What is that thing?
What's that?
Go away!
They're coming for us!
Keep behind cover!
Get that boom ball, Nix!
Suppress the fire! Blast her!
Get him!
Quietly.
Maybe this will help.
How'd she get away?
Nix, attack. Let's get out of here. Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh, yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Let's get those little feet a rest.
Thank you.
Silo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, good news is, they won't have it for much longer. Could have used a few more of those mag disruptors. Push that button, Nix. I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike.
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge. we're doing this. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Hold on, Nick.
What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Oh, really?
I meant you're a little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it. Let's drive. Okay, Waka. My speeder's been modded.
Nice. Meet me at the Marketplace Cantina. It's, more private than the calls. I'll fill you in there.
How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new talent. Name's Varric, and I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Hutts. The Pikes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Half up front or no dice?
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Thank you.
aren't I?
Hey, Varric sent me?
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fused baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink. But with the right treatment, their hides can pass for gun dust.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Stay quiet, Nix. Yeah, Manda wasn't kidding. They really do stink.
Oh.
Go get him, buddy.
Job on Kanto, but the Six Kins got it out for me.
All right, Nix, go get him.
Mother of Moon!
Thank you.
They're after us.
Calling backup!
Looks like a private landing pad. Huh. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
Up to.
see something?
Nothing.
Something, bud?
Not paid enough for this.
There is no reason we cannot do this operation ourselves.
nothing.
Private landing pad. Huh. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
Nix, attack.
Thank you.
put on a show, Nix.
Should we shoot it?
Distract them, Nix.
Just think about the crates. Huh?
I'll tell you, Peach, don't die, baby.
Stay low, Nix. Looks like a private landing pad. Huh. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
Someone
around, Nix. Oh.
get him, buddy.
That client list.
Client list first, bomb second.
Your talent's wasted on the huts.
What is this?
It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Barrack?
It's easy to lie to hut thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
Hired me to do a job. I'm gonna finish it.
Shame.
Perfect. We're spotted, Nick.
Can't trust anyone out here.
Oh, nice. Come on, Nix. Let's deal with that generator.
Better get some distance and call Barrack.
Wow. Barrack, job's done.
I knew you'd deliver. Meet me at Deruda Diner in Janta's Hope.
Mm.
Yeah, that hurt. You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
Your friend Manda tried to steal it for Crimson Dawn.
You took care of her?
She didn't really give me a choice.
I like you, K'Vess. The Hutts will be pleased.
Noga. Thank Farrakh. I can't do this anymore. I lost everything. Please, I need to talk to someone.
Oh, I actually have to get going. Talk to her. Wanted to see me?
Straight to business. Good.
Well, I know you're a busy pike.
Governor Thornton and the Don are attempting to remove me from power. They were heard plotting with one of my own.
You want me to find your traitor?
And bring them to me. For a conversation.
So that's why you need an outsider. To keep this quiet.
It's a delicate situation. A Crimson Dawn agent was overheard on their comlink, planning this little coup.
Where?
The Miragana Market. My guess is they're still there gathering intelligence. Find where their communications are going.
I'm on it, Gorok.
And Kay, I want my ring back.
You lost a ring. Was it worth something?
You're lucky I need you. Get moving!
Another round of your finest ponia for the craziest mushroom in the galaxy.
Did you pitch for that ticket?
Join me.
Okay,
Let's keep an ear out for comlink chatter about Gorak. Hey, with the nav computer and your repairs, how much am I gonna owe you?
Okay, we're friends. We'll get to that.
I wouldn't call us friends.
You will, because I just found you an EML 850 compatible nav computer. And since I know what I'm doing, it's free.
What's the catch?
No catch. There's this old wreck buried in Amberine, and it's loaded with compatible parts.
It's not stripped already?
Look, I mean, we tried. The winds picked up, and not all of us have fancy speeders. Then part of it collapsed and sealed it off.
Can't I just, like, boost one off a Pike cruiser or something?
Not possible. Trailblazer's a custom job. Off-the-shelf parts won't cut it. You're lucky I even remember this wreck. Even luckier that I have a plan. I just, need a Class 11 power core.
And where exactly am I supposed to get that?
All kinds of places, like, you know, Imperial compounds.
We barely made it out of that space station alive. You trying to get me locked up?
I'm just trying to get your ship fixed. You're welcome. And don't die, all right?
Looking for something in particular.
You said this jacket was authentic Gunga leather. I know we're both on the
ground. You should have checked before you
bought. I'm waiting at Mirogata Market.
If you don't get here quick, I'm just gonna eat without you. I'm starving.
Not the Dawn.
Get in there, Nix.
You look like you need to do some shopping.
Good job.
His lack is so emotional. I mean, think about it. He betrayed Gorak just because he wouldn't cover his trips to some casino cruiser. Just keep him alive.
Of course it was his lack. All right, Nix. Let's steal that comm link. Can you trace a comlink signal for me? I sent you the frequency.
I'm a little busy, but fine. It looks like the last communication came from Renpali Station near Toshal.
Huh. Guess I'm going to Renpali.
Can't you just let the Trailblazer rest? She's been through a lot.
It's a ship. Relax. Okay, here we go. Come on, Nix. Hey there. Finding Tislak shouldn't take long. Maybe the bartender knows something. Yourself. Oh, this will be quick. Nice, that worked. This might be a good place to hide from an underboss. Just, valve maintenance. Nix, snatch that. Good boy. Tislak Shar. I found a little hollow of you talking to Thordin. You're planning to take down Gorak.
What? Who are you? How did you find me?
I guess I'm pretty good at sniffing out traitors.
No, you do not understand. He does not deserve the power of the Pikes. He could be pulling double, triple the profit, but he does not listen to reason.
He doesn't listen to reason? Or he wouldn't pay for your trips to that casino cruiser.
It was a business opportunity.
Uh-huh. You can tell me about it on the way back to Maragana.
Wait! Whatever he's paying you, I can pay double. Crimson Dawn has more than enough credits.
All right, fine. Pay up.
Thank you. Of course.
Ajuta.
Valves are fixed.
So, did you find who you were looking for?
Yeah, I'm leaving him at Rampali with Crimson Dawn.
Is that a good thing?
Sort of. Gorak did ask me to take him to Maragana.
Okay, I ain't paying for your funeral.
Thank you.
Took care of my problem?
Not exactly. I did find your guy, though. Tislek Shar. I tracked him to Rimpali Station, but he, got away.
Tislek. He was one of my advisors until he became obsessed with his pointless casino schemes.
Well, at least now you know who it is.
Yes. For that, you get partial payment. Now go.
Okay. I'd like to apologize on behalf of Tislek Shar. Sending pirates after you was imprudent.
You sure are going through a lot of trouble for the guy.
He has proven useful to us. Thank you for not taking him to Gorak. I'll be seeing you, Kay.
No, 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 no,